Okay. I do for you, do three. Oh, it's gone. Okay. So, click on that. Alright, so, now we're going to do number one, and that's 1/3. So, the decimal would be
0.65 would equal 65%.
That works. Okay. Now, I
really
keep going.
Oh, okay.
That works.
Five one hundredths.
How do you write this as a decimal? Because if you put 0.5, you're going to be wrong.
Right?
Nevaeh.